Chrissy Teigen does it all. The model, chef, mom, and influencer is known for being a wide-open book on social media, and her marriage to John Legend is what relationship goals are made of. But how did she get to where she is today? Here's why Chrissy Teigen is turning heads. Chrissy Teigen was born in Delta, Utah, in 1985, later relocating to Washington State with her family. While her dad, Ron, is of Norwegian descent, fans are familiar with her Thai mother, Pepper, who often makes social media appearances with her daughter, given that she now lives with Teigen and her family in their California home. While Chrissy's parents filed for divorce in 2019, she is reportedly on good terms with both of them.
Just, we're gonna clean the pantry out,
now we have to clean this out, don't we?
Yeah.
By all accounts, Chrissy enjoyed a relatively normal childhood. She was a cheerleader, though she's the first person to admit she wasn't very good at it. She once posted on Instagram, "Truly no idea how I made this team. The best part is they claim there was no JV or varsity, but one squad got to cheer for basketball and football, and the other, mine, got volleyball and wrestling." But along with her natural athletic abilities, Teigen struggled with mental health challenges from an early age. She revealed to Glamour UK, "I was an anxious, nervous kid that transferred into being anxious in high school, and then right after, when I didn't know what I wanted to do with my life." Chrissy's dad moved the family to Huntington Beach, California, just before her junior year of high school, according to Vanity Fair. And it was there, in the sunny beachside town, that Chrissy shaved her eyebrows, dyed her hair jet black, and got two jobs. As fate would have it, one of them was working at a surf shop, where she was quickly discovered by a photographer. With one lucky photo shoot, where her dad even chipped in to hold a light reflector panel, her modeling career was born. Teigen landed a campaign for Billabong, and soon found herself on the cover of the much-coveted Sports Illustrated Swimsuit Issue. But despite her enviable success, as Teigen tells it, her days as a model were consumed by criticism and scrutiny. She explained to Glamour, "That was my entire career, doing weigh-ins. With model agencies, it was normal to get measured, too. And I did it myself, mainly, so when you had direct bookings without castings, the clients knew what they were getting."
That's definitely a big downside to this whole world is, how can you complain about people critiquing your body when you literally are like, "Look at my body!"
Fate would strike again when the same photographer who first discovered Teigen later showed her photos to John Legend while working on the music video for Stereo. Indeed, it was on the set of one of his music video shoots that Teigen met John Legend for the first time, and hit it off almost immediately. And as Legend tells it, once they started dating, things got serious pretty quickly. Claiming he never knew he wanted to be with someone funny until he met the hilarious Chrissy Teigen, Legend revealed to Vanity Fair, "She just entertained the hell out of me, texting me. What people respond to in her tweets today was the same energy in those texts."
Part of what I fell in love with was that person who she is.
7 years later, in 2013, the couple tied the knot in a lavish, star-studded wedding in Italy, according to Brides. And since then, the two have proven time and time again that they're still very much in love, and all about their family. Director Ava DuVernay, who worked with Legend on the music for Selma, once told Vanity Fair of the duo, "I've been nourished by watching them. It's just beautiful to see a real melding of their family life, their home life, those moments they curate with their children, side by side with real activist commentary."
What up, YouTube?
One of the most standout qualities of Teigen's very essence is her enormous presence on social media, which is arguably what has made her so famous. Fans love her for a variety of reasons, including her candor, her total lack of a filter, and her genuine sincerity when the situation calls for it. It's also why many people feel like they know Teigen on a personal level. She's an open book about everything, seemingly all the time. All that considered, it's no wonder that Teigen has amassed millions of loyal followers on Instagram and Twitter. Her success with fans was summed up by none other than social media maven Kim Kardashian, who told Vogue, "Chrissy is real and authentic. She's so open and honest with her audience. She also has the best sense of humor." Of course, Teigen is the first to admit she sometimes cares too much about what people think of her. She told the outlet, "I'll read 1,000 of the sweetest comments. You have the cutest family. I love your book." And then one person is like, "You look like the bride of Chucky." And I'll be like, "Oh my god, this random user thinks I look like Chucky." After Teigen and Legend got married, the couple struggled with fertility issues and, in turn, focused their efforts on IVF. But according to Teigen, that wasn't exactly a magic bullet, at least not initially. She told The Cut, "Ours didn't work the first time, and it was devastating. You realize that a lot of it is luck, and you can't blame things on yourself." But soon enough, the difficult journey would produce some adorable results.
Hello, everybody, it's Chrissy!
And John.
And Luna. And Miles.
The couple welcomed their daughter Luna in 2016 and their son Miles in 2018, thanks to IVF. But Teigen also admitted to the outlet, "It's a complete miracle when it works. There are so many people that still struggle, even with access to IVF." Of course, the two cutest members of the Legend Teigen clan have made plenty of appearances on their mama's Instagram. While Teigen was overjoyed with finally becoming a mother, 3 months after the birth of her daughter Luna, she began to feel depressed. As she explained to Glamour, "It was a sad existence. There were no highs. It was a flat line of life for a few months." As it turned out, Teigen wasn't just feeling the baby blues. She was actually suffering from postpartum depression, which she says was obvious to everyone but her. She said, "John was there when the doctor gave the diagnosis, and of course he already knew. I didn't know it could sneak up so late, or that it could happen to someone like me, where I have all the resources." Fortunately, Teigen was able to get the professional help she needed, and develop the tools to work through that difficult period in her life. She also knew exactly what to watch for when she had her second child, Miles, 2 years later.
"I think it's important for women to come together, seek treatment, seek help, and know that they're vulnerable and not alone."
In addition to having looks for days, Teigen is also a huge fan of mixing it up in the kitchen, claiming that no matter who you are, you're definitely going to burn something once in a while. She told Glamour, "Being in the kitchen and on my feet, getting to move around, is a way to make me feel part of life again. It brings you back down to earth." Teigen published her first cookbook in 2016, Cravings, recipes for all the food you want to eat, and followed that up with Cravings, Hungry for More, 2 years later. By 2019, she launched Cravings by Chrissy, a site where she shares her favorite recipes and interacts with fans. She also designed a signature kitchenware line for Target, owns a production company, and has a cooking show on Hulu, according to Marie Claire.
"Oh, it's too many. I'll stop. I can stop."
On top of her flourishing food empire, Teigen has also led the Quibi show Chrissy's Court, alongside her mom as bailiff, and has been a commentator on Lip Sync Battle since 2015. Just because Teigen is rich and famous and seems to have it all doesn't mean she's resting on her laurels when it comes to making the world a better place.
"America at its best is big, beautiful, and diverse, like our great city of Los Angeles."
In addition to sharing her outspoken political views on social media, Teigen has ensured that both of her companies, Cravings and Suit & Tie, are 100% staffed by women. She even has an inclusivity rider attached to her Hulu deal, which states that the company hire more women, people of color, people with disabilities, and LGBTQ individuals, so that the overall production team better reflects the broader community. As Teigen tells it, when she made her interest in diverse hiring a real priority, Hulu was on board from the very beginning. She told Marie Claire, "They didn't question it. The rooms on every show I work on will always look like this. I want to see women in power positions that men have held captive for so long." For almost a decade, Teigen maintained a super slender physique for swimsuit modeling. She confessed to Glamour, "I used to weigh myself every morning, afternoon, and night. I did that for 8 years and had this one weight I wanted to be at.
His vision, it comes the price, but it's worth it."
But these days, Teigen is showing herself a lot more love in the body department. And while she does notice changes in her appearance now and then, she says she's at peace with her ever-evolving shape. She said, "I don't take the aesthetic so seriously now. It's very fulfilling not having that pressure of putting on a swimsuit and looking good for a magazine while running around a beach, which I did when I was modeling." Teigen took time in 2020 to hone in on her mental health, seeing the craziness of the year as an opportunity to seek some professional guidance. She told Marie Claire, "I didn't start therapy until quarantine. I used to avoid it and make fun of the idea of it, and then I found the right person, and it changed my world." In turn, while Teigen is known for being highly active on social media, she's dialed that back in order to focus on herself more. She said, "I'm barely online anymore, and that was at the request of my therapist. It's good for me to take a break."
So you have to go rogue. You have to completely leave the grid.
While she made a name for herself primarily based on her looks, in 2020, Teigen decided to have breast reduction surgery to ultimately remove her implants, and it appears that she was more than ready to see them go. She revealed in a tweet, "They've been great to me for many years, but I'm just over it. I'd like to be able to zip a dress in my size and lay on my belly with pure comfort." What Teigen didn't know was that when she underwent the procedure, she was already pregnant with her third child, even though a pregnancy test she took beforehand had been negative. Considering it was her first natural pregnancy, Teigen revealed just how personal the journey to grow her family had really been. She shared in another tweet, "A few weeks after surgery, I took a test. For many years now, I've taken pregnancy tests almost every month, praying to see a positive one day. But the happy news was quickly followed by a devastating turn of events." Teigen lost her third child, Jack, at 20 weeks. The devoted mom had been on bed rest after she was diagnosed with partial placenta abruption, a condition which causes bleeding in the mother and blocks oxygen flow to the baby. Naturally, Teigen and her family were devastated when they found out little Jack wasn't going to make it. Teigen explained in a heartbreaking post on Medium, "I cried a little at first, then went into full-blown convulsions of snot and tears, my breath not able to catch up with my own incredibly deep sadness."
The crazy thing about having a miscarriage is you don't walk away with anything. You have this emptiness.
For as painful as the loss of their child was for the family, Teigen explained that she was comforted by others who had shared similar tragedies. Revealing that even perfect strangers had offered her notes or flowers to share their sympathies, Teigen told the outlet, "The moments of kindness have been nothing short of beautiful." check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more list videos about your favorite celebs are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.